Okay. That's A1. Oh, go A1. The hell is Bone Light playing? Is that Shinra A1? Why do I feel like Bone Light just pressed random? I don't know. Probably. Maybe you ban Tokuyo as a Bone White. Hamui is a sensible ban. Okay. Oh, I had my names mixed up. Somehow. Good job, me. Okay, I have no idea what the Eternal Peanut's running then. Okay, agitate. Lots of information, but no actual cards. Not agitate, but replicate. It's a little bogus to play that turn one like this. You have no real chance to get value out of the card. The best you can do is break even, but getting information is something. awkward hand of two through routes, and nothing you can really do. Argue is probably fine. So move forward twice and argue. I think he probably should have kept one of those cards. Keep the sophism. Not that great after the argue, but Dolemite draws the rest of his deck. Then sophism's pretty weak. Might be able to do sophism after he reshuffles, though. Play this slow enough. The card used is just a Gatling 1/1. I don't know about that. I'm like doing a pretty good job maintaining reflections. And immediately get an Elkiter here. Break one reflection. Not going to Elkiter the first pass. Makes sense to get that online as early as you can. Gets to immediately perfect a card in his hand. Determination for conviction seems like a good call. Especially early in the game when reflections are easy to come by. Okay, pretty bad hand for Eternal Peanut. I don't think he's running the three things. It's odd. You can try and bait the reaction so that he can insta-seal one of these reactions. K. Okay, so Bomite's about to reshuffle. He can perfect his other reaction. Now he has Fiction and Covenant of Glass. Covenant is nice because there's no condition for returning the player you steal to your. It also lets you steal their aura for your player. Kind of recovers some of the manipulation lost by Determination Perfected. Awkward. All right, is he pulling flare to aura, aura to flare. Aura to flare. Okay, so he confirms the astral claw this way. He also gets a basic from Mosul. This also gives him enough flair for Drain Devil, which get if he's running. Yeah, he is. This is important for Elkhider. Peanut does get a huge boost to flair here. It actually, if his umbrella was still open, do chain reel straight into Swaying Flame. Our number of reflections right now is so that can't be canceled by conviction. And shifting would not fix that. Nothing you can do about that. Yep. Suck all the shadow. Make it awkward for crude things. think the trouble there is that it makes it awkward for Peanut to do things too. Okay. Am I perfecting Astral Claw and reshuffling? Wow, so good. I think, you know, can take any a divine mantra here. Oh no, I just reshuffled. I don't want to cover the card to say anything, though. That's probably game. Well, that doesn't even matter at this point. It's already done its job. It's worth noting that if Peanut had the Yugi-hi reaction, he would have been able to dart forward and avoid the Devil in the Mirror attack. So there's definitely some risk for Bone White playing that out, but Eel's already in play. Not Bloom Harvest. Can close this game out pretty safely, I think. That's kind of whatever. It's just a mechanism for Al-Qaeder. Reflections are one, so two char. This just gets immediately broken on Peanut's turn then. So if Tuna just plays Pierce here, there's nothing Bone White can do to stop his enhancement from going to the discard pile. Will he actually take the chance on that, though? Find out. There we go. I don't think he really had any other good plays. Ugh, I don't know. I guess he better just have a strong second turn. Okay, 1-1. If you're afraid of chain rail, you take this to life. I don't even think Peanut has a way to play Swaying Flame deck. So weird to see an Elekiter deck where Elekiter is never played. Stone White? Reshuffling? What? Pay to light through. Oh, okay, that makes some sense. He gets reflections this way. I don't think I've seen Grim Eat It come up at all this game, though. I don't know if he swapped it out at the last second or what, but. Four or more. Which cards do we know are perfected? That one. Covenant of Glass, Conviction, Astral Claw. Okay, so it's going to delete life when it disenchants. So. Peanut has one more turn, assuming Bone White can play his Elekiter once. This is probably a good turn to Drain Devil. You steal one aura, and you get a basic action. Well, oh! I'm going to seal something. What can we seal now? Is it literally just the 1-1? Really? That seems kind of petty. You lose your flare reflections to the seal a 1-1. I think that it works. Oh, maybe not. Nope. Does not work. Does allow switching plans. Okay, I think you got zero value out of the nozzle. That's unfortunate. Oh. I wonder if he missed his muzzle action on the godly intervention. I think he did. Unless he used that to back up, maybe. Okay, I think that might be what it. Devious. Whiffed. Nice try, Peanut. Good luck next time. I guess you just slam Pierce again as Peanut. What's this? Ambition. So he does have a way to hit Swang Flame. I thought there just wasn't any way he could possibly do it, but I think Bone White just wins this turn, though, right? Yeah. Yeah, he just needs one skill for Elkiter, which he can do with Drain Devil. So you play both reactions, Drain Devil, and then the start of Peanut's turn, he gets two life deleted and dies. What are we doing? Why? Why? You don't need to do anything. Just play your reactions and kill it. Okay, one more skill.